Let's convert 71 and 3/4 to a fraction. So one thing to remember is that mixed numbers are just addition. It's our whole number plus our fraction. So 71 and 3/4 is equal to 71 plus 3/4. Now we're just going to do the same operations as we normally would to add fractions. Let's get a common denominator. We're going to multiply 71 by 4 over 4, and we're going to get 284 over 4 plus 3/4, and our final answer will be 287 over 4.